take a seat and we'll play the same song, the first part of it anyway, deeply into our own hearts as we prepare for meditation.
Listen, listen, listen to my heart's song. Listen, listen, listen to my
breath in. And as you have been listening and singing, let the vibration of listening draw you deep into the center of your being. And open yourself to hear, to listen to the voice of spirit within you. So feel how it feels to listen with your ears. And feel how it might feel to listen with your eyes. Feel to listen with the palms of your hands. You might want to put your hands, palms up, and feel that very center spot. And listen from your palms. Imagine, if you would, what would it feel like to listen from the bottoms of your feet? You might imagine yourself barefoot on a grassy lawn or a sandy beach with your feet in a cold, cool river. To your heart and feel what it might feel like to listen from the heart, from your heart. You might notice your heartbeat. If you pay close attention to your heartbeat, you might feel resonance with the universal heart, heartbeat of the universe. From this deep place of listening from the heart, discover your own heart song. Feel and listen to what it feels like, your own heart song. familiar to you, it may be unfamiliar. The feelings. Acknowledge it. Become familiar with it. Be in relationship to your heart song. And if your song had a quality, what would it be? Would it be oneness, or love, or joy, or dance, or creativity, or beauty? What is the quality in your heart song? Place your hand on your heart and make a commitment to yourself to listen from and to your very own heart in this moment, on this day, and every day forward. And in this place of deep listening, we come into gratitude. Thank you, God. Thank you, Spirit, for the ability to listen. And so it is. And so we let it be. Amen.